pulse weak.
Impressive specimen.
A month of tracking, stalking. But I finally dropped the son of a bitch.
Congratulations. Can't help wondering, though. Why'd you keep the corpse? Aim to stuff it, hang it above the mantle?
Not a bad idea. Gotta finish the autopsy first, though. This one was quicker than most. Quicker and stronger. Want to examine it thoroughly.
Mind if I have a look?
Want to do the honors?
No thanks. You cut. I'll grab a bite to eat. Let's examine its head.
Long whiskers. Protruding frontal lobe, but that's normal. Long ears. And an earring.
Seen that before. Some of them like shiny objects. Like magpies.
And in the maw, yellow dull teeth. Missing its upper front teeth. Lower incisors.
Clearly not a flosser. Fine, let's move on. Open its gut. So, anything interesting?
Bits of undigested food. A few decades worth, looks like. Human hair, a belt buckle, a few coppers, and a gold ring. Want to give it to Yennefer? Ought to be as good as new once you polish it a bit.
No thanks. She only wears silver.
That's her loss. Rest is perfectly normal, except for its gnarled liver. Seems like it had a penchant for the blood of drunkards.
Nice claws. 15 inches, I'd say.
They grow its whole life. This one was about 110 years old.
Pretty muscular legs. Calves and feet especially.
Let me tell you, this sucker was fast. 1 second here, there the next. Always in the shadows. Could barely see it.
So how'd you take it down?
Long story. Tell you another time.
I think I've seen enough for now. This was an old one. Experienced.
It'd be nice to figure out a way to determine a catacan's age based on its tracks. Avoid running across one like this unprepared.
It would, I agree. But later. See you, Eskel. Can we talk?
What about?
Nice to be together again, wouldn't you say?
Just missing Siri.
Thanks for reminding me.
I had to change the subject. Heard a sentimental sob making its way up from your gut. Any idea why she's returned?
Shortest version, she's running from the wild hunt.
Damn. Going gets tough and you need help? You can count on me.
You haven't changed a lick.
That disappointment I hear?
No. Surprise, maybe. Most grow gentler with age. Seems you're growing pricklier.
Mom always said I was different.
Had some other adjectives in mind, but different'll do. See you later.
Yeah. Take care. Thank you.
notice somebody's notes on the first page. Decide to blow us up?
Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests, especially dull ones.
Need to blow off steam? Go ahead, just not on me. Find some other target. I don't know, throw another bed off the balcony.
Ha ha ha. So it's to be dull jokes after all.
Rather have a serious conversation? We can do that if you prefer. So upset about Triss, you gotta take it out on the furniture?
Would you prefer I take it out some other way? Know what? We should end this discussion before I say something I'll regret.
If that's what you want.
Knew I could count on your better judgment. Very well. On to more pressing matters. We've a great deal of work to do.
The guys. Well, they're not exactly happy with you.
Why is that?
Because you aren't willing to say what you're planning. You're treating them like pages, not including them. Us, actually, because I feel that way too.
I shall explain everything, when the time is right. First, we must finish our preparations.
You got trust issues with us?
No. Actually, I fear you don't trust me. So, I'd rather keep certain things secret, for the time being.
Pretty tortured logic.
It may seem that way now, but you'll understand in time.
Fine. What do I do?
Firstly, help Eskel and Lambert. One was supposed to get me Forktail spinal fluid, the other was to fortify the phylactery with elemental power. I've yet to see anything from either of them.
Taken care of.
Is that so? My, the initiative. That leaves one other trifle to resolve. As you saw, my megascope's acting up, in rather spectacular fashion. I'm certain there's an energy source nearby, generating disturbances, making the crystals malfunction. We must find it and neutralize it. Quickly, I must contact someone. It's urgent.
Who you plan to contact? Or is that a secret too?
First off, stop pouting. Second, no, it's no secret. Ida Emian, remember her?
How could I forget? Member of the Lodge, Elven Sage.
Exactly, a sage. As the name suggests, she should know a great deal. I'd like to ask her for advice about Uma. Satisfied?
You're a sorceress, friends. The sage and not-so-sage. They've let me down before. But if we gotta, we gotta.
If only you'd been this cautious with all of them. But no matter. Thank you for your permission.
All right. How do I find the source?
Use this Potesta Quisitor.
Potesta Quisitor? Sounds fancy. Complicated.
Yet it's ever so simple. Grasp it firmly, move it around, and the louder it squeals, the closer you are. Spare me your juvenile wit, please. Well, what are you waiting for?
Nothing here. Oh, got a signal. Signal's growing stronger.
So, Yennefer found a volunteer to walk around with that chirping stick after all.
Shh. Yes? What is it, Wolf?
I met with Emir.
Any crowned heads you haven't met?
A few. Hoping it stays that way.
Remember the first war with Nilfgaard? Battle of Sotten? The North, all of it, fought together. Temeria, Redania, Kedwin, Edain. And the mages were heroes. On the field first, then in ballads. Not much left of that world.
See you later, Vesemir. Can't be far now. Can't be far now. Can't be far now. What's in these crates?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert made them.
No wonder the megascope doesn't work. All right, gotta get him out of here.
I can do that. Rather you not make a mess of my shelves. Just keep an eye on Uma.
Yes, Uncle Vesemir. How goes it? Vesemir's not working you too hard, I hope.
Uma!
Thought so.
All done. You can go. Now, let's check your conditioned reflexes.
Thank you. Seems to be working now. What was it?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert left them by the beds.
I suppose he had no idea they could interfere with my megascope.
You know, Lambert's not exactly an expert on megascopes, so...
Please. Lambert is mean, not stupid. Enough. Ready for this conversation?
Sure you want me here? Members of the Lodge don't let just anyone in on their secrets, or so I've heard.
Consider it a token of our trust. Now let's begin. And Geralt, behave, please.
Didn't you just say you trust me?
Stop twisting my words.
Kednel Yennefer at Vengerberg. Gwynblade?
Thank you.
Kedmil and Severn.
Why have you summoned me?
We've come up against a curse. One we must lift. It was uttered in a dialect of elder speech unfamiliar to me.
I see. The words of the curse?
Vafelelen, Kedmil foli. Gledev don eptenid, bondro isne iacus.
Recognize the dialect?
Leithen undod.
Meaning?
The so-called One Speech, a forgotten language dating from before the migration.
The migration?
Later, Geralt.
Take it you've heard the words before.
Yes, in legends, of the kind that do not end happily.
Can you help us with the curse?
To a degree. Agnes de Glanville's incantation, combined with Elder's triangle, inverted, of course. They are your only possible recourse, but I cannot guarantee that even they will suffice.
Thank you, Enzavern. Vafael.
That does not conclude our conversation.
What is it?
The time of the white frost and white light is nigh.
And the world will perish amidst ice. I know Ithlien's prophecy.
I don't doubt you know it, but do you understand it? The Elder Blood can initiate the final age, the time of the end, or stop it. Remember this, Gwynblade, for you will be the one to determine if the seed bursts into flames.
She was talking about?
Ciri, of course.
Wish everyone would just leave her the hell alone.
Wouldn't count on it.
What was that about? The migration?
Good gods. Did they teach you no history here?
No. Vesemir figured sword work would be more useful on the path. Gonna answer me?
Naturally. One's never too old to learn. The Ensei and the NN elves were once one folk, the N-Undod. Then came a cataclysm. No one knows its nature. The En-Undod were forced to leave their world. They split along the way.
So if Uma's curse was uttered in this Leithen Undod...
Then it's old. Very, very old.
All in all, interesting conversation. What now?
All is ready. We should gather the others and begin. Listen, everyone. All is in place. We may begin. Lambert, prepare the apparatuses. Esco, go.
Last I heard, my dear, I give the orders around here, not you.
I believe we made an agreement to seek to cure Uma my way.
I said we would help you. That's it. I don't know what you want to do with them. You haven't deigned to inform us. But it's not safe, is it? Just as I thought. Which is why I think we should first try another, less invasive method.
Don't take this the wrong way, Vesemir. But clock's ticking.
I ask only one night's delay. If nothing comes of it, we'll do what Yennefer wants. I'll take Uma into the mountains.
What then? Will you howl at the moon together?
A bit of respect. You're not talking to Geralt.
No, we will not howl at the moon. I'll lay him down on a gravestone. Come midnight, I'll give him tea made of hemlock harvested from... But I don't see that I need to explain this to you.
In my opinion...
I know your opinion. But I'm not asking anyone's permission. I'm saying what will happen. I'll be back at dawn, with Uma, or whoever hides inside him.
Vesemir's gotten a bit grumpy in his old age.
That was nothing. Should have been here last winter when Lambert tried to convince him we ought to abandon Kaer Morhen for good.
What good's this old ruin anyway? Moldy walls, leaky roof, and it's one big fucking ice cube in the winter.
Vesemir didn't say a word. Stood, grabbed his sword, and slammed the door on his way out. Didn't come back for a month.
So, got the evening off. What do we do with it?
Vesemir mentioned some roof beams in the tower need replacing. Maybe we could see to that. Or we could have a drink.
Sounds a lot better than the beams.
Wouldn't mind a shot myself, or two.
Nothing I can do. Been outvoted. Let's go. Yen, we don't have glasses. You alright drinking from a mug?
I'd drink from an old boot tonight. Perhaps instead of getting crocked in deep glum, we could do some catching up.
What have you been up to, Lambert? Any interesting contracts before you set off in search of Carradine?
Yeah. Contract in Lan Exeter. Not to boast, but a pretty lucrative one.
Yeah. Kavir's where the gold's to be made. Know how much they pay there for a drowner?
Shush, I'm talking now. So this giant was giving him trouble. Attacking convoys, dragging folk off into the swamps.
And relieving himself on the highway, rendering it dreadfully slippery. You've built enough suspense, get to the point.
Fine. Turned out, it wasn't a giant. Just a fat forest troll. And a group of bandits were ambushing the convoys.
What did you do?
Killed the bandits to keep the road safe. Then I killed the troll. Needed its head to collect the bounty.
Could have spared the troll.
To eat roots and sleep in roadside ditches? I needed the coin. And not a soul mourned that troll's passing.
Let's raise a mug to his memory. The least we can do.
Eskel, that catacan we cut up together. Tell us how you nabbed him.
A catacan? Oh ho ho, dangerous horse sons those.
Finicky too. Specimen in question only went for young women from the upper classes.
That's like me.
We've no interest in your fantasies, Lambert. Whereas the vampire, even I'm curious to know how you managed.
My clan threw a masquerade ball for the city's notables to lure the vampire out of hiding. I was there too, disguised. Let me tell you, never had so much success with the ladies as I did that night.
What about the vampire?
I'd made a deal with this young alchemist. She really loaded up. Fish tech, vodka, magic mushrooms. Went out into the garden. Vampire found her and drank his fill. Fight was an afterthought.
A fairy tale on gluttony for modern times.
Alchemist come out of it all right?
Fine. Lost a bit of blood, I suppose. Hangover was the worst part. She drank nothing but pickle juice for the next month.
Eventful times for me recently. Kings, dragons, conspiracies. And then, I found Yen.
Yeah, we're thrilled for you. But why don't you tell us about Uma instead?
Long story. I was on Ciri's trail. Went to Velen, Skellige, Novigrad, where Dandelion needed saving again.
He get caught plowing somebody he shouldn't have been?
Right. Speaking of old friends, Novigrad and plowing, how's Triss?
Triss is managing all right.
How are those scars she got at Sodden? Still there?
Lambert, not funny.
Fine. Conversation turned serious? Let's talk. Yen, what do you plan to do with Uma?
I said I'd tell you tomorrow.
So tell us now. It's after midnight.
I'll subject him to the trial of Grasses, but only...
You'll fucking what?!
Mind your manners, Lambert.
Did you hear what-
Not gonna ask you again.
Sorry. Looking to turn him into a witcher?
Of course not. As I was about to say, I'll only apply the first half of the trial, because-
Because you want to watch him suffer?
Stop interrupting, or I will watch you suffer. To restore Uma's former appearance, we must first... How do I explain it? Imagine a lump of clay. In order to shape it, you must first moisten it or it will crumble. The trial's initial part does just that. It opens the body to change, so to speak. Only then can the mutagens produce a witcher.
What are the chances Uma will survive?
Not great, but we've no choice.
Unless Vesemir can do the trick with his hemlock.
Might be surprised. Old man knows his stuff.
It'll be the first trial in years, decades.
I knew you'd be wary.
Wary? That's not the problem. Those secrets have been forgotten, and that's how they should stay.
I'd be the last to suggest you start producing hordes of witches.
You hardly need to. See, till now we had a great excuse not to take in apprentices. Seems we'll need to talk it over.
Maybe later. Who's up for another round?
Oh, I am. But we're all out of stuff to chew on. Geralt, mind raiding the kitchen?
Not at all.
Gentlemen, pleasure drinking with you. Lambert especially. But the hour is late. Don't stay up long. Tomorrow's an important day.
Didn't listen, did he?
They never do.
What are you talking about?
Samavilla contract Eskel got a while back. Good story.
Finish it in a minute. First, some more fuel.
Ooh. Now that's a kick in the liver. What is it?
The gauntlet. Equal parts spirit and white gull. What's that look about? Yen's gone to bed. Time for some serious drinking.
Damn straight. Pour us another. Bottoms up.
So, what's this about a Samavilla?
Snared this peasant in her dance. Instead of being happy, he escaped with his life. Yokel fell head over heels in love. Wanted me to trap her. Turned him down. So he tried it on his own, with a fishing net. Bet you they're still dancing a mazurka in some fallow field.
Great story. With a moral, too.
Really? What's that?
Stay away from dangerous women.
You can breathe easy. Yen and I are not a couple, and we won't ever be one.
Ah. Explains why the Sorceress Superior was so damn silky.
Lambert, drop it. Sorry, Geralt, that was insensitive. We didn't know. You wanna talk about it?
No. I want a drink.
Doable. Definitely doable.
Oh.
colder and up a nice giant's ass in here. Gentlemen, I shall return. Gotta go drain the dragon.
You and Lambert get along?
In a way. I've learned not to talk to him about certain things.
Guessing that's quite a list.
It is.
Hello, youngins. Got your own little carnival going, eh? Alcohol, my good men, is a Witcher's worst enemy.
Where did you dig up that bonnet?
Vesemir's trunk. The height of fashion in 1112. Old man probably put it on when he went courting. Or in the jargon of the time, wooing the damsels.
Men, a Witcher's life is not all cards and liquor. It is toil. It is labor. No gurgling babes to wean for us. Nay, not for us.
All right. One Vesemir's enough. Take that off before you get it dirty. And pour.
Oh, I'll pour, Esco. I'll pour.
To the brim. Because without vodka, you're as stiff as a bookkeeper in a body cast.
Come on, let's have some fun.
Are we boring you?
No, it's just kinda...
slow. Pretty boy's right. Listen, there's this game student from Oxenford taught me.
Hmm?
Someone starts by saying, "I've never," and finishing the sentence however they want. Who's ever done that thing downs a shot. Then it's the next guy's turn.
Sounds great. You start.
I've never... slept with a succubus. How about that? Expected Geralt might have, but you? Eskel, Eskel, still waters run deep.
I'm a sucker for women with horns. Right, my turn. I've never, after a bender, woken up wearing nothing but my knickers. Geralt? Lambert's a lost cause, but you? What would Papa Vesemir say?
I think Papa Vesemir would have drank that round too.
All right, Geralt, your turn. I've never...
jumped out a lover's window.
That's so. Must have been one tough character whose wife you were plowing.
That wasn't it. He was a friend. Didn't want to hurt his feelings.
Yeah, you're a true friend.
Right, men. Let's end on that. Or else I'll never be able to look you in the eyes again.
Vodka. Vodka's gone. Who's gonna go get some more?
Already went to get food.
All right, I'll do it. Kitchen. It's that way, right?
Lambert, listen, you got a problem with me?
Me? What? Why would you say that?
Well, just seems that way. You know, you're a little like my little brother. Dumb and annoying, but a brother.
Geralt, damn it, you're gonna make me cry. Come here!
Damn, broke.
Good thing it was empty. Where's Eskel? Should have been back by now.
We ought to look around.
This is a job for Vesemir!
Not again. Take that hat off.
Where's that whippersnapper wandered off to? He could be beleaguered, I wager. Come, men, to the rescue!
Geralt.
Let's go. Chop, chop. Spilled some wine and crawled through it.
Had to kneel down to see that.
If I'd have bent over, I'd have puked.
Esco, you drunk! Get out here!
Esco, chop, chop!
Esco! Esco!
Esco! Esco, chop, chop!
Hey! Hear that?
Sounded like panting of a wounded wyvern.
Damn it! We missed a fight!
I think he hurt himself.
What's one scar, more or less, in his case? Makes no difference as I see it.
Esco, you drunk! Get out here!
Esco, chop, chop! Hey, look, there he is.
With his ever faithful little bleeder. Hello, Esco. Wake up.
What happened?
Got sloshed, stewed, and 57 other varieties of drunk. That's what happened. Get up. Time to have a drink.
Let me alone. I'm gonna puke. Three of us get together, always ends like this.
Let's find a fourth. Better, a woman.
Nothing here but Yen. Oh, we don't want to wake her up, believe me.
What about that sorceress you talked to? Think about it. We turn on the megascope, cordially invite her, she teleports here. Maybe bring some friends. How's that sound?
Lambert. You're a genius.
Of course I am. So, we inviting the lodge to our bash?
Fuck yeah! Summon the bitches! All right. How's this work? Well, twist here, turn there. And you gotta say something in Elvish.
Easy peasy, let's do it.
Hey, hang on. When this Ida sees us, we'll scare her off. I mean, we don't look anything like sorceresses.
I know. Yennefer's clothes. Let's dress up. Bags are over there.
What's this thing you got for dressing up?
Shut it, wise ass, or I'll lace your corset up so tight you'll shit in your bloomers.
Stop whining, Esco. Times you gotta squeeze into some
frippery.
We don't tell a soul, understand? This stays here.
Sure brought a lot of crap. You'd think she was moving in.
Shh. You'll scare Geralt.
perfect! Like it was made for you.
Sure. Soon as I let it out a bit in the waist.
Stop talking. Get dressed. Not that one. Won't compliment your complexion. Damn, Eskel. You got an hourglass figure.
And you're an ass. Come on, go. Thing's tight as hell.
Now, I'll do the talking. You two fiddle with the crystals. Kedmil Blodetwa Hocus Pocus Abracadabra Arsplatha.
What is this? Who's that?
So sorry. We were never here.
Guards! More paper, Excellency! No, you oaf! The lodge! The lodge has come for me!
I trust you have an explanation for this. A very good one. Go to bed. Now.
Dream. See, everyone's up and at 'em.
Reeking of booze. That hat was a memento, Lambert.
Relax, old man. It'll come out in the wash.
You can give the boys a rap on the knuckles later. Let's get to work.
Vesemir, learn anything?
While you were out hunting forktails and playing with a megascope, I examined Uma. Notice one thing. At moments of... what's the term? Relaxed consciousness, he behaves differently. While falling asleep, he'd pause awake for an instant. Something different about his movements, his gaze then, but only for a moment. So I induced a trance, hypnotized him essentially. No effect at first, but as he dropped into deep lethargy, I heard something, a sigh or a moan, and it wasn't Uma's voice.
All right. I just don't get how that helps us.
Then keep silent. Thank you, Vesemir. And I apologize for what I said earlier. Have the boys told you what we plan to do?
Yes. Don't like it one bit. But I suppose I have to trust you.
Thought we got rid of that table ages ago.
Must be 50 years since I last saw Sad Albert.
Couldn't bear to part with it. Thought we might find a use for it one day. You know how old people are.
Sure. Every grandpa out there's got an attic full of torture devices.
Right. So what now?
We can begin. We need only brew the potions.
Wait. Why couldn't we...
do it earlier? Because the preparatory potions for the trial are strongly reactive. They must be administered immediately after they're brewed. Satisfied? Geralt, make the potions. Here are the formulae. Eskel, take a bottle of spirit.
No. After last night, I...
and disinfect the tools. Well, chop chop!
You don't know who's trapped in Uma's body. How did you figure the proportions?
Performed a series of complex calculations, extrapolated some data, ran simulations.
Meaning you guessed?
Mm.
Potions ready. Tools, too.
Good. Vesemir?
Hookweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskor, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes. Geralt, place the potion vials in the feeders.
Ready.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
The hook we'd work?
If it hadn't, the pain would have sent him into shock, killed him.
So, everything's going smoothly?
No, but it's within known norms.
Administer the next potion.
I'd hoped I would never have to watch this again.
Why'd you keep the table then?
Geralt, next potion.
Potions to do their work. Might take a day, might take more.
You need only wait. True. But I must maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this, he... Eskor, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags on it.
Floor?
No. The trial. If that's Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled, wrong in the head, just emotionless. Thought about that?
I trust Yen. She knows what she's doing.
Don't doubt that. But do we know what she's doing? She tell you how likely this is to work?
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be. And I need to be wiped down as well.
Geralt, maybe you oughta...
Come now, Eskor. I shan't bite you. Just do it. Yes. Uma's body is disintegrating from the inside. Once that's complete, we'll need to reform it, or he'll die. You witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
Hey, Yen, you're dozing off.
No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake. I don't know. Tell me a story.
time Siri and I went ice skating?
No, not that I recall.
The winter she trained here. A couple months in, she started complaining I was too harsh a teacher. Brushed it off at first, then she asked me to go skating with her. Didn't really want to. I'd never been before. But she insisted. As soon as we hit the ice, she started skating circles around me, hollering, "No, not like that. Footwork. One, then the other. Crossover. No, wrong. Break with the heel of your skate, not the toes." Needless to say, from then on...
He's awake. It's time. Time to lift the curse. Prepare the phylactery. Nevid. Sabi. Hawal. Arriva. Endir. No. No, I won't let you. Geralt. Yellow flask. In my satchel.
Quiet. Listen.
Kowal, Kaniatad.
Nevid Sevir, Kowal, Kowal, Kaniatad. Nevid, Kariva, Endir.
Geralt, the phylactery, open it.
Kaniatad, Taran Anadir, Giz.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles with you.
Hvin. Arwen. Sram.
In Skellige. Follow it into the mists. Hurry. Hurry. I tried to protect her. But the curse, the hunt, has not found the isle as yet. It is a matter of time. They will
detain me. Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Is he gonna make it?
I can't. No. You saw. Not all went as planned. I lifted the curse, but...
The trial has wrought havoc in his body. Violently twitching fingers, pupils that don't react to the light. Seen it many times before. Too many.
Toxins have permanently damaged his nervous system. Even if he does pull through... Do you understand?
I'm going to get Siri.
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this Avalok? What's Siri been doing with him?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least take his words seriously. You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the hunt will pick up her trail immediately. What then?
What's your suggestion?
Ciri can't flee forever. One day she'll stumble, and she won't get a second chance. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt will find Ciri and bring her here, and the hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
We plan to fight them. We five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice, besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty Boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Or wield magic.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few favors I can call in.
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Exclusively. And you? What do you plan to do?
I've Avaloth to care for. He's certain to die without gentle, gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.
Esko.
Happen on any interesting contracts lately?
Yeah, not lately. But about half a year back, I slew a manticore in Craydon, in a forest. Quick son of a bitch, that one. Jumped out of the undergrowth so fast my medallion didn't have time to give me so much as one twitch. I won't show you the scar. Too big a boy for that.
Get a nice sum at least?
Not one copper. Showed the beast's head to the elder in the nearest village. He swore on all the gods it was the first he'd heard of the monster. What about you?
Besides the griffin, same old, same old. Neckers, ghouls, drowners. Haven't seen a manticore in... must be a year now. See ya.
Yes? Yes? Yes?
Can we talk?
What about?
See you later.
Yeah, take care.
Geralt?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Slow now. Whoa.
Yes?
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Philippa Eilhart. Had any news?
Just good.
Meaning?
After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without...
Thought you two... Time was on my way.
Got things to do myself. So long.
Taking care of the coppers?
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
My friend, always.
See you, Dandelion.
The legends of the White Wolf?
Come on now.
It's true you killed kings. You and our commander. Now, witches, they can't catch the pox. In that